How is HQ different to a regular gym?
For me, I didn't want to focus so much on cardio. I still wanted to get fit. And I think HQ has made it easy for me to kind of change my body shape, get fitter, but not so much the high intensity cardio, but there's another way to do it, isn't there? So that's for me how HQ is different.
Okay, excellent. Do you feel like a person and not a number?
Definitely. So much. Other gyms, it's so different because the instructors all take their time to, you know, to make sure that you're doing the path that you want to, that you're achieving the goals you want to. So definitely.